And today I will be showing you a limited edition Moshi Monster card. I know no one's really bothered with Moshi cards anymore, but today I decided to watch the Moshi Monster movie and I realised that you could get a free Moshi Monster card with it. So if you ever buy the Moshi Monster the movie, have a look behind the paper because you could get a little surprise in the back. There are a lot of rare Moshi Monster cards, aren't there? I got one that is so rare there's only 3 of them in Liverpool. Okay, you wanna see it? Okay, get ready. This is gonna be so cool. It's the best card I've ever got and I've ever seen. Check the Rainbow Charles Harden Pokemon. It's technically like that, only it's Moshi. So it's worth lots of money and hope you like the card. So here you go. Here's the card. You ready? You ready? Can you guess who it is? Take down in the comment section below. Quick! Pause the video. Okay, let me reveal. Dun, dun, dun. It's Mrs. Snuggle. Limited edition. I got fingerprints on it. Mrs. Snoodle Limited Edition. 40 Frostpan Flying and 62 Rainbow Mainblow. But it doesn't look right. But have a look at the back. Legendary! So keep a lookout for this. And you could also get a video cape one that's not as rare but still quite rare. So, hope you liked it. Hope you liked the card. So, maybe you could, like, whenever you get the Moshi Monster movie, try and look in the back and see what you got. Okay? So, keep on looking. Bye.